Now leaving Environmental Reprocessing Center. Next stop, Site 2.
Who are you? What are you doing? I was waiting here on the train for my partner. He went to investigate what was going on, but he never came back. And now I don't know where he is. I don't know what the hell's going on. But I bet it has to do with those artifacts we were digging up at Site 2. I bet they're somehow connected with those things in the Delta Complex.
Remember, safety first. Please do not exit the vehicle without wearing proper environmental protection. In the event of an emergency stop, MARSEC will be dispatched immediately for your safety. Have a nice day. Now entering Site 2. Warning, airlock malfunction. Please contact engineering to facilitate repairs. Thank you, and have a nice day.
This is the audio log of Engineer Sam Harding, dated April 5th, 2145. I have just completed repairs on the magnetic locks and have significantly reprogrammed the pressure sensors on the monorail systems. My fellow engineers and I are confident that the accident will never happen. The accident should never happen.
Destroy all who oppose
sensors led the computers to believe that they were inside the vehicle. Unfortunately, the computer decided that the only way to fix this pressure discrepancy was to open all the doors and attempt to equalize pressure to the outside. Going over 15,000 lines of code today, I could see no reason for this tragic event to have occurred. But somehow, the logs show the discrepancy is clear as day. Honestly, this looks to me like going to hell in a handbasket. Preventing such occurrences from happening again. I'm off to meet engineer Jim Torben at the access doors to the Delta Complex platform. That's been causing the doors stick.
This is the audio log of Charles Hollis, EAP Director, dated September 5th, 2145. In order to conserve current life support resources, effective October 1st, 2145, the Council has made a decision that all environment processors be brought offline in the general area of Site 2. Tomorrow, I will be sending out emails to all team leaders asking for an update on their asset relocation program to Site 3. We feel that we have unearthed enough useful material as it pertains to the project from Site 2, and choose to now devote resources in the exploration of Site 3. End log recording.
Engineering, please report to Site 2 access ramp. Airlock malfunction detected. Engineering, please report to Delta Complex Access Ramp. Track sensor failure detected.
Thank you.
Warning. Automated turret guns online. Automated turret guns online. Warning. Attention. Automated turret guns offline.
Operational Director in charge of personnel, recruitment, evaluation, and placement. Assignment of engineers to the lower Delta labs has become almost impossible. In 6 months, we've gone from a volunteer surplus to a critical deficiency of qualified personnel willing to accept assignment. Increases in both pay and benefits have done little to help the situation. Through exit interviews as well as the weekly Delta medical report, it's become apparent to everyone that the rate of sudden and unexplained mental illness is way beyond acceptable levels, even from ours. They're derogatorily being called sub-delts up here, and I have a feeling this attitude will spread to other parts of the UAC. End of log. This is the audio log of Robert Price, Delta Operational Director in charge of personnel, recruitment, evaluation, and placement. Disciplinary
System's
action
down.
Report 40C-8, responding to Mars City Administration request. Delta
only.
Labs 1 is currently addressing a problem concerning theft of security equipment. 4 members of the security detail assigned to the Delta Labs have been reprimanded, with 3 others under investigation. It seems caches of weapons, armor, and ammo have been discovered in various places throughout the Delta Labs. We've located some of the missing equipment and have information that we hope will lead us to more. I have a team investigating storage room 21D with security code 298, where I've learned stolen items may be located. I hope to recover all items and find all personnel responsible. End of log.
Emergency power on.
Core, 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 offline.
Loose. Follow safety procedure. Orange.
Thank you.
level safety procedure.
Attention. Reactor core online.